you're letting yourself get messed up by certain things. So your mind and body are not together. You're not working together. You're not organized. You can't organize your time. You can't organize your emotions. You can't organize your intellect. You can't do the things you should do that you know you should do. You can't do them. You know, who here has actually sat down to study, you know, at exam revision time? Well, who here has actually struggled even to sit down and study to start with? Okay, there you go. Right? And then, you know, even if you're motivated, sometimes when you're sitting studying, you read something and you actually didn't take anything in. Have you had that experience? Reading it and you just didn't go in. And actually you were thinking about something else. You know sincerity, the word sincerity? Do you know where it comes from? The etymology. Sincère, it's French. It means without wax. Where does it come from there? Why does without wax mean sincerity? It's actually when, in the past, when you made a letter, you wrote a letter to somebody, you put a stamp on it with wax and a seal so that nobody could read it, basically. It was only for that person. Because it was only for you. If somebody else finds out what's inside it, it's a problem for you. So if you send a letter without wax, sincère, it means it's a very open kind of letter. Sincerity is like being very open, very honest about who you are, very nice. That's why when people look at Jesus, they see God. In a sense, they feel Jesus is God. Just Jesus expressing his incredible characteristics, very high level characteristics, with, you know, which God really wants to work in. God wants to work through them. Yeah? So in a sense, it's true. Like, kind of Jesus is like horizontal God, if you like, or God manifested. And true parents are the same. Actually, we should all be like that. We all need to be this amazing being of unity and integrity and oneness and character and heart and love and this vessel that is allowing God's nature to pour through into the world around us.